Warnings to those who obstruct faith. John said, "Teacher, we saw a man using your name to force demons out of people, but he wasn't one of us, and we told him to stop." Jesus said to his disciples, "Don't stop him. No one who performs miracles in my name is going to say something bad about me the next minute. Anyone who isn't against us is for us. And anyone who gives you a cup of water in my name just because you belong to me will surely be rewarded." Jesus continued, "It will be terrible for people who cause even one of my little followers to sin. Those people would be better off thrown into the sea with a heavy stone tied around their necks. So if your hand causes you to sin, cut it off. You would be better to go into life crippled than to have two hands and be thrown into the fires of hell that never go out. If your foot causes you to sin, chop it off. You would be better off to go into life lame than to have 2 feet and be thrown into hell. If your eye causes you to sin, get rid of it. You would be better off to go into God's kingdom with only one eye than to have 2 eyes and be thrown into hell. The worms there never die and the fires never stop burning. Everyone must be salted with fire. Salt is good, but if it no longer tastes like salt, how can it be made salty again? Have salt among you and live at peace with each other.